They're all over the place. There's inoperable vehicles throughout the whole city of Tucson city limits. Junk or inoperable vehicle is a vehicle that you can't actually start it and move it with its own force, or it's unsafe to do so. Say, for instance, the safety glass is damaged, tires are flat, or you got missing components, wrecked. Those will contribute to an inoperable vehicle characteristic. The vehicle needs to be able to be started and move on its own power, not be towed by another car, pushed by a person. It has to be able to mechanically sound. Safety glass has to be intact. It has to be able to be safely operable throughout the streets of the city of Tucson. If the vehicle just has dust on the windshield, it's ugly, not painted, that does not deem it as a junk or inoperable vehicle. Proper ways to store inoperable vehicles would be behind a 5-foot opaque fence, meaning like a block wall, chain link fence with the privacy slats. Vehicle can be stored underneath a carport with a car cover over it. But the carport has to be an approved carport. Can't be just an easy up with the car underneath it with the car cover. That's not an approved carport. Behind or inside an enclosed garage as well. When the city of Tucson receives a complaint, the city of Tucson code enforcement goes out and inspects the property if it is a violation. Once we observe there is a violation, we issue a notice of violation for the responsible party to come to compliance. If they don't meet that timeline, a civil summons is issued for the responsible party to appear in a court of law to talk to the judge about the reasons why they weren't able to come compliant and their next plan of action to come into compliance. The biggest opportunity that the city of Tucson gives you is, after a notice of violation, is to get it to be operable once again. Repair that motor, replace that battery, replace the hoses, replace the fuel. If you're unable to do that, put it behind a 5-foot opaque fence, something where you cannot see it from the public right away, from the alley or your budding neighbors. Put it underneath an approved carport with a car cover over it.